Namaskar. Welcome to this edition of the News Bulletin. In the headlines today, Gandhi Jayanti celebrated by District Administration and Rourkela Steel Plant. Program on Project Seva organized at HRDC. And attendance awards presented to employees of Town Engineering Department. And now the news in detail. The 148th birth anniversary of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi, who gave the world the immortal credo of truth, non-violence and peace, was celebrated at Rourkela on 2nd October in an ambience of devotion, commitment and serenity. A grand function was organized by the District Administration Rourkela and Rourkela Steel Plant at the Civic Center to mark the day. Recitation of bhajans, rendition of the mantra of Sarva Dharma Samanvaya and the revisiting of the key learnings from the life of the Mahatma made the occasion a truly memorable one. Many distinguished persons of Rourkela offered floral tributes to the statue of Gandhiji and paid their obeisance. They included Mr. Ashwini Kumar, CEO, Mrs. Savita Kumari, President Deepika Mahila Sangati, Mr. P.K. Pradhan, ED PNA, Mr. Shubhendra Das, ED Works, Mr. Parmananda Sahu, ED Materials Management, Mr. Rajiv Agarwal, ED Projects of RSP, and many other senior officers of RSP, state government officials, and other eminent citizens of the steel city. The celebration began with the mellifluous rendering of Mahatma Gandhi's favorite prayer, Vaishnava Janato, by Mrs. Ashalata Sarangi, an eminent singer, and the artists of Singhari Kala Niketan. A Sarva Dharma Sadbhavana Sabha was the highlight of the program. Rendering of portions of Holy Guru Granth Sahib by members of Sri Guru Singh Sabha Rourkela, some stanzas from the Holy Bible by a group from Sacred Heart Cathedral Church Hamirpur, Holy Quran by a group from Ispat Anjuman Sector 15, and recitation of portions of Srimad Bhagavad Gita by students from Chinmay Vidyalaya Sector 7 were the highlights of the program. The celebrations concluded with the collective reciting of Bapu's favorite Ram Dhun. A Swachhata pledge was taken on the occasion to mark the conclusion of Swachhata Hi Seva campaign that was held from 15th September to 2nd October 2017. The collective took the pledge to internalize the ethos of sanitation that was so close to the Mahatma's heart. Winners of the slogan writing competition organized amongst the employees during the campaign were also awarded by the CEO on this occasion. Ms. Kajal Tanaya Behra, a student of class 12 of Ispat English Medium School, Sector 20, coordinated the event. A workshop on Seva, an initiative for sensitizing frontline employees on HR service and policies of the company, was organized on 21st September at HRDC. In all, 23 frontline executives from various departments of RSP attended the program. The workshop was aimed at equipping the shift in charges and frontline executives with the nuances of HR functions and establishment services as part of knowledge sharing and to further enhance the quality of employee services. Presentations were made on factors influencing employee behavior at the workplace, HR services including details on HR policy, standing order provisions, disciplinary rules, procedures and establishment rules and services by Mr. P.K. Sahu, Senior Manager, Personnel, RM and HRPE. The program was coordinated by the Seva team. In a function held recently at the Town Engineering Department, 70 employees of Township were awarded for putting in 305 or more days of attendance in the calendar year 2016. Mr. N.K. Samantarai, GM Town Administration, presided over the function and presented an appreciation letter and a gift voucher of worth Rs. 500 to each award-winning employee. The awardees comprised 5 employees from Horticulture Department, 6 employees from Town Engineering Civil, 14 employees from Town Engineering Electrical, and 45 employees from Town Engineering Water Supply. Mr. P.K. Sahu, DGM in charge, Town Engineering, congratulated the employees for their dedicated efforts and punctuality and their diligence in carrying out their duties and exhorted others to emulate them. Many senior officers and employees of the departments were present on the occasion. And that's all for now. Namaskar.